friends. Welcome to Pros and Plays Tembo the Badass Elephant. So we did a little bit of a first impressions look at this game. And, you know, I looked on it favorably, but I had my issues with it. And, not sure if you know this or not, but Sega and Game Freak released a less than complete version. They actually released a demo onto Steam. And, so I wanted to basically give it a kind of a playthrough. I'm gonna give it about 5 hours. That'll be my second initial look, and I figured I might as well share it with you guys. To see whether or not this game is worth you playing. I don't know if I want to take it all the way to the end. I'll let you guys decide with your likes, your comments, whatever else you want to do. I don't want to spoil everything for you guys, but I do want to give you something better than those first impressions that I gave you. And this is a beautiful little comic that they introduced the game with here. It's running a little long. But there's our badass elephant. He's got a badass bird sitting on top of him. Does he actually have the bird on top of him? That would be a cute little touch if they if you like stood still too long, they like had a little bird, a little Tembo bird run on you. So yeah, this is you've already seen this. We've been through these paces already. But you know, I just kind of wanted to give you the full kind of let's play gameplay look at the actual game. So let's go ahead and make our way through here. And we'll try to be as complete as we can. We'll try to rescue all the people and kill all the people. And if we don't do that, like I said, it's just a first impression. Or it's not really a first impression. It's a let's play extended impression. We'll leave it at that. So we got our dive spin. Get some more panutes. I call them panutes because if you've ever been to Florida and you're driving to the beaches from anywhere in North Florida, you see a bunch of peanut signs, but it's P-NUT, which we have decided to refer to as panutes. And those are boiled peanuts, to be exact, because that's a southern thing, I guess. I'm from like South Florida, which isn't necessarily the South. We're gonna die already on the freaking tutorial missions. Anyway, come on, shoot up. There we go. But yeah, South Florida isn't really the South. South Florida is like I don't want to call it immigrant land either, but you know, there's a lot of people from different cultures and all that. Less so than in North Florida. So here we go, we're getting carried by these birds. And we're getting airlifted to help our bros in the city. This is much better, by the way. It's a much better presentation than they showed you in the demo. Which makes sense, because you know, the demo just wants to show you gameplay. This is giving you, taking you through the whole story of how Tembo got to where he is. Welcome to Shell Army HQ, our base of operations. Now then, briefing. This invading army calls itself Phantom. Your primary mission? Destroy the three Phantom Domes, aka the three huge vehicles that invaded our fair city. Secondary mission? Destroy all enemy Phantom, aka the knuckleheads in skull masks, and any object you think is associated with Phantom. Tertiary mission? Rescue any civilians you find. Access a stage via the battlefield map here. You'll get the gist as you go. Good luck. Even though we just did a tutorial, that's not really a gist. That's kind of telling us exactly what we can do. Anyway, here we go. 232 bad guys to stomp, charge, mutilate, eviscerate with these massive horns of ours. That would be fitting of a badass if you could eviscerate your enemies with your horns. And I'm not trying to say that I'm a violent guy or I like violent games or anything like that. However, I expect a certain level of certain level of badassery when it comes to when I use the word badass. Then again, you know, like, I'd say that, like, Zero from the Mega Man series, he's badass. But they didn't go around saying that he's badass. He just is fucking badass with his sword. And in the Mega Man Zero series, you can chop people in half. If you haven't played that game is amazing. So, by the way, we are leaving behind a trail of badass. Hey man, you have a nice little hoppy step going on there when you throw those. Excuse me? Don't you shoot that shit at me. Hey, I was butt slamming there. Don't you shoot when I'm butt slamming. You will pay for that. For your insolence. Hey. Whoa. You didn't have that move in the demo. Yep, we need some apples. In a bad way. Oh, let's not kill all these so we can get our giant Panute. And then we'll get under here. Where we squeeze in so gingerly. With our fat ass. Alright, so we'll save our dude. And we will stomp. Butt slam through there. Take a look at our soldiers who aren't doing anything, even though there are all these bad guys here. They ain't doing nothing. They're just kind of standing around. I don't appreciate that you're putting me in harm's way. And you're not willing to put yourself in harm's way. Please, if I'm going to be doing all this work for you, you could at least help. Look at all these people. Let's take him for a ride. Whee! Alright, so yeah, we happen to know where all these people are. So what? Catch our Panutes. We'll let him go flying. We'll butt slam on that dude so we don't get messed up by his thing. We'll crush all these guys with steel and all that. Meanwhile, no blood, no guts, no gore. It really is the perfect child's game. It's the right amount of violence for your violence-loving cartoon characters. Oh, did I miss something up there? I hope not. Just making our way through here. Don't mind us. We're just a giant elephant with people on. No! No! I need to get back up there. Damn it. Alright, I missed a person. There goes our perfect thing here. That's alright. There's some replay value to this, I guess. Alright, those will come back if I let them. These will not. That's the difference between orange and go ahead and extinguish those. Oh, come on. That's what we want. Oh, he's got a new move. I don't like that new move. I guess they wanted to make him more challenging for the actual game than he was in the demo. So yeah, so far, like I said, I like the little additions that they made since we played last, which was just yesterday, so for what it's worth. So we missed two guys somehow. That's alright, and we missed one person to save. That's alright, they'll make their way out. They're crafty people. They can do it. So that's the Battle of Shell City. 4 minutes and 39 seconds. Killed a bunch of folks. Moving on to the next bullseye. Guess we're going to airlift Tembo down there, the Phantom Express. 10 more people to save. And this mission also was not in the demo, which is cool. What happens if we slam here? Nothing?
Godspeed, Tembo.
Alright, do this. Oh, that's pretty neat. Pretty neat. And we'll... Hey, get your damn peanuts, Tembo. Stop messing around. You want peanuts? You get them peanuts. And I do really love the cannons. Part of me kind of wishes that there was... Oh, that was satisfying. Part of me wishes that there was an aiming factor to those cannons. But I also appreciate not having to aim. Alright, so how do I get up there? Did I miss something? I guess so. Oh well. Don't need all the peanuts, maybe. Oh, nope. Alright. That's kind of a neat thing, too. Oh, shit. Got flamethrower dudes. Alright, so maybe we can put that shit out with our... Or we can just do that, too. That's neat. Oh, yeah? Haha. Alright, so you gotta be a little careful here. Question is, I guess we need to go here to get up there. That's what's going on. Got him. Gotcha, Mr. Smithers. Not Mr. Smithers. Who is that? That's Ned Flanders right there. What's Ned Flanders doing in this game? Alright. So now we got Ned Flanders and... So can we put these out? I think we can. Nope, maybe not. Yep. Let's get out of there. Kablooey. Aww. That was weird. Look at that guy. He's cute. He's a cute little birdie. Alright. So... Nope, can't do anything with those. Just kind of got to move past them quickly. And we'll get into this guy. Blow that thing up, come back down. Kabloosh. And we're running low on health, so we better be careful. Alright, so if we jump, we can hit him twice. And then he does that thing. And he kills us. Son of a bee. Okay. And apparently a lot less lives here. It's fine. Only need 7 lives. Let's see where we're at. Do we need to go back here for anything? We need some panoots. Some extra peanuts. Alright, so we're going to kind of... Oh. Yeah, there we go. Navigate that area a little bit more gracefully. Need to navigate that area gracefully too. And we'll wait for him to shoot again. Oh, that works. Just flip him over with the hammer. What happens if we fall down there, I wonder? I wonder if there's a person. I guess we'll find out what we missed. Yep. Should have fallen. I play these games. I've played them before. And that's a good one. Alright, so this one. Oh. And we're gonna have to jump these guys. Nope. Okay. I don't like that. Not in a feeling of control against these bad guys. But I guess that is the plight of the elephant. So we kind of float. Keep forgetting that we have to float jump. Can we get up there? No, I guess we gotta do this one. And then we gotta go up, and then up, and then we gotta go up again and float over here, get our panutes, and drop it down, get some more panutes. Peanuts! Alright, graceful, peaceful. Don't get hit by that dude with the sword, even though we already did. Let's go ahead and grab this thing. We'll come down here, which hopefully we'll get to go back up. I don't know. That's kind of the guessing game of all this is, if you make one move, will you get to go back and do those other moves? Oh. Okay. So do we get any... No, right? We gotta beat him. Somehow. Maybe we gotta... Oh, gotta hit him in the butt. Once again. I know all about the platform and stuff. Oh, but he hit me in the face! Maybe we get to go back to that one spot. Because I think that there's a person that we need to save anyway. So we did that on purpose. A little bit. Probably shouldn't have gotten that quite yet. How do we get back there? Can we kind of hit these? I wonder? Nope. That's not part of it. I'm guessing we'll go back there later. If I had to take a guess and or a gander. Oh, yep, here's where we go. Alright, so this will actually take us to the background. We'll take these guys out. Take this guy, and this should send us back to the foreground. Nice. Nice touch. I like it. Alright. Got this all going on. Hey, give me my peanut. We're gonna start calling them peanuts again. Just in case you're tired of me saying panute. Panushki. And I kind of want to save as many of those cars as I can, I think. Nope. Gotta wait for him to jump. And then I gotta shoot back here. Hit him in the ass. Nope. Gotta do it differently than that, I'll tell you that much. Got that guy. So, should be three hits, if I know anything about my platformers. Oh, and we're in a bad spot here. But, there he goes. See ya! So now, we have to try not to die. And there's a person? Which unfortunately doesn't give us any health. But maybe that's the end of the level. Maybe, and maybe not. Yes, it is. So where were all those extra dudes that we missed? We missed like 30 guys to kill. And we missed two people to save, too. Oh well, we won't dwell on it. We are an elephant after all. Sometimes we forget things. And we're moving on to the next section here. And I think that 600 means that we have to kill 600 of these people before it'll let us into that that area there. So let's keep on trucking. Whoop, whoa. Hey guy, you're blowing fire at me. Don't do that. Don't like that. It's hot. All right, so we do this, maybe? We need to get back over there. How do we get... Oh. Have faith is what we need to do. Have faith that we will see that again. Okay. And we're going to wait for him to blow fire again, and then we're going to jump over, land on his ass. And now we are going to make our way upward to see if we can get that stuff over there. The music is pretty awesomely epic in this game. Alright, so now, if I'm not mistaken, there's actually... Is it here? So what are we missing there? I forgot already. Is it a big peanut? If it's a big peanut, maybe we won't worry about it. Or maybe we'll just do it. Because we are trying to go for the... completionist. But really, I think it just ends up being an extra life. When I was a kid, I used to call them extra lives. An extra lives. Lives. But it's really just an extra case of peanut butter for my elephant friend. Alright, and I think that this is the non-necessary stuff down here. So we're gonna go ahead and try this out. But we can't jump down. Oh well. Oh, walrus. Boink. Just Mario stomp him in the head. Squish him. Nice and small. Oh. Okay. So this, we have to get to the other side of that in order to make it work for us. Okay. So we have to go over there. Fine. Fair enough. That's why we're that's why we have the skills that we do and why we earned our red bandana. Let's get back on this thing. There we go. Oh, there's something if we go all the way up there, so let's do that shit. Alright, it's a person. Yay! See, the puzzles here are actually pretty... I wouldn't call them challenging, per se. They're nice. Alright. Bowling ball is just gonna start wrecking houses here. Which I agree with. And I think... that we can do one of... I think that was the best way to get rid of them, is to do the uppercut. Is that it? No. In order to kill him, we're gonna have to go up there, which is fine. Oh, we can pick it up. Okay, there we go. Let me just, there you go. Boom! Got him! Oh, shit. I don't like this guy. I guess we have to put out his fire. That would make sense to me. And that's why they give us all this water. How nice of them. So that's gonna come back. Let's go ahead and jump over this for right now. And get these extra panutes. Sorry, I know we said we would stop. Okay, which way are we doing this? We are going to go this way first, maybe? And this is dripping fire from the ceiling. Oh! Maybe we can Let's slam him. No, fire won't kill him. Fire will kill us, though. Alright, but I think that coming this way, once again, we missed out on some things. But there's no way to go back, unfortunately. So, onward we go. To the land of the dinosaur. Ho. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. However, I said it. You can't make me take it back. Do I have enough for all this? See if I drop down here, what happens? Anything? Ah! Sometimes shit pays off. I don't know if I would call that being reckless or not, but sometimes being a little curious, we'll call it. Let's go ahead and fill up here. Alright, and that does... Oh, it's like bottled water. That's neat. Alright, here we go. Shooting back up, even though I don't know how all that stuff reappeared. Unless that was a different section that we went through before. Could be. Could very well be. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Hey. Hey, none of that. None of that, dog. Oh, you got me with your fire. You got me with the fireman. Fireman. All right. So let's do that a little bit more carefully this time. We know that the water will take out the fire. Take that guy out too. Whoa, shit. And we can actually... Whoa. How did his fire go that far that time? Oh. Almost got out of there unscathed. I feel like taking this guy out. And I may regret this. There we go. Let no man... tell an elephant what to do. Let it go. Come back and get rid of all those guys. Alright, so there's something in the background there. Which is quite scary. Oh, okay, I see what we gotta do. To that thing? Nope. Not enough oomph on it. There we go. No, we're gonna go back on this one. And get to that one. And get to that one. And go back to this one. Nope. Wrong direction. See, if this was a harder game, there would be platforms here. Nope. That's not it. And we're gonna have to like do some water spraying too. Alright. And maybe we can kind of shoot over all that. Yes, we can. Absolutely. And it's kind of funny that the people, they like spin on you. Like they do a Wii spin. Alright, so this one's got to go there. And then those are just there to be a pain in the ass. That's what they're there for. Okay. Nope. Hey. You move.
There you go.
So is there anything back here? There is. There's a person. Oh, we missed a whole bunch of people in there. Which I understand why. Okay. Can I not get through this? There we go. Just because there's so many levels to this level. And I know that sounds a little redundant, but there's so many paths, I guess. And if you don't do them exactly in order, then you miss out on some people. But this is a level that if you were into the completionist aspect of it all, you would totally come back and go for more people, kill all the people, get all the people, not miss five people. So did we kill enough people to unlock the next level? Did we? Yes, we did. 600. I think this is the boss level. And this will be the last level that we play here. Running a little longer than I thought that these videos would run, but game's enjoyable. It's a lot of fun. Our peanut dually helicopter's taking us to battle the boss. The boss of the phantom folk. I don't know. Kind of fun to, take out these things in different ways. Oh, and these people are hidden behind rubble. That's neat. Oh, we missed those. I thought you all were going to let me kill you before you even had a chance to do your thing. Oh, we missed that big button right there. Can we still get up there? I think we can. Yeah, they want us to get that big button, so we're not gonna have a choice in the matter. Alright. Alright, so these blocks are gonna come, and they're gonna create some stuff for us to climb onto. Alright. So far, so good. There it is. And I may have missed somebody or people or something. Alright. So we're gonna move here. Because we do not want to be involved in that. We don't want to get crushed. We like to do the crushing. Hey, bitch. You're not clever. You are not clever at all, sir. You thought you were, but you are not. Tembo, the Elefante, is the clever one. Bunk! I like it. I saw that. Whoop! Nope. I don't think we can block that one. I saw this on a gameplay video. I think Giant Bomb were the ones who I saw this. So I can't take full credit for knowing what to do here. But those little things are what kind of drew me into this game and wanted to play it. The idea that there was something greater. No, but I guess we should have gotten up there first. Before we started crushing shit. That's alright. Whoa. No? There we go. Oh, we can actually still go down there. It's nice. Thank you for allowing that, but we still can't get that guy. Darn it. Once again, future playthroughs, we would be wise to remember this kind of stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and go down here. And we're gonna kill these guys as they come by us. Nope. Okay, so you alternate, that's fine. Nope. Alright, we got you. Bonk. I'm gonna go bonk. No. Nice. It almost wants me like to have, I wish that there was like a full game mode where you were just volleying back and forth. You gotta time it just right, which is kind of a pain in the buttocks. But it's nice that you can interact with that background stuff. It's makes me miss the Shadow Complex a little bit. One of the greatest 2.5D games I think ever made. And you know, I guess 2.5D Metroidvania type games. In fact, it led me to look for more of those kind of games. Can we just kind of hit them from down here? We can't, can we? Fine. Alright, so there's that. We need the health. We need it in a bad way. Alright, now we're just gonna... kind of follow these guys' patterns real quick. Oh. And we're gonna get eaten here in a second. No! We got greedy. We got greedy, but it's okay. We got peanut butter. Peanut butter will revive the elephants. I'd much rather have peanuts or peanut butter than peanuts. It's a little easier on the poops, the pooping process. If you've eaten too many peanuts before, you know that you suffer in the bathroom. Alright, so we're back, we're all the way back here, which is kind of a shame. Alright, no, can't get that one. Fine. Killing him is the thing right now. I wonder if there's like an extra challenge, or there should be an extra challenge, where you can kill him without extinguishing these skulls. Because if there is that challenge, I think I just did it. Alright, some more health money. Nope. Badass. Get out of there. Hey. There it is. Alright, so now let's go get our apples. So I think it's funny that peanut butter gives you more like lives, I guess. But the apples give you health. What are they trying to say there? Oh. They're trying to say that peanut butter ain't good for you, man. But if you're low on your blood sugar, they can be lifesavers, man. Right, what does this do? Okay, so this looks like some sort of boss level shit. Okay. Maybe we can come down here. Maybe we'll take this guy out. So how do we get up this thing last time? We just jump and hope that we get up. I don't know. Let's just do this. That'll let us get up here. And where's the pressure plate? Badass elephant. Nope, can't do that. So, did we mess ourselves up? I think we did. I'm not gonna try this puzzle. I welcome you to, though. And if you want me to, I will replay this part. However, I feel that in the effort and the interest of time and your attention and my attention, we're not going to do it right now. Oh, could have saved the person up there. I feel it. But oh, that's cool. No! Oh no. Okay, so maybe we can go back there now and check out that puzzle. See if we can get through it, maybe. Oh no, we're not gonna be able to. Oh, trap that falls on me and flattens me. You're so clever. No! Gotta commit sometimes. Gotta commit to the shit. Alright, so here's this. And this is like the worst part of these old SNES era games. They're just the continuous dying. Alright, I've had about enough now. Enough malarkey there, elephant. You got four lives left. Let's get this shit over with. Come on. Did it again, damn it. Alright, so we're just gonna wait for those guys. Wait for them all to pass. We're gonna wait for that guy to pass. That guy's gonna pass. And we're gonna come over here. And we're gonna jump at the last minute. We're gonna butt slam. We're gonna kill him. Alright, so this is our water button. We got plenty of water. Alright, there we go. Past that. There's another one. Shit falling on us. There's apples. Alright, we gotta jump up on this guy, and then this guy, and this one, and then this. That. Oh. Maybe we shouldn't get rid of all these quite yet. Because maybe we'll want to get up here for some reason. Nope. I was wrong. Alright, so now we reached the end of our level. That's cool. So where's the boss? Where's the boss? Were we inside the belly of the boss? Let's find out. The Phantom Dome, number one, has been defeated. There he is. Got a boss battle ahead of us now. The Scrap Dragon. So yeah, the video's running a little longer than I thought it would. But, we got it. Oh, Oh. Scrap dragon! Ho! Grah! Alright, so this we gotta put out his fire. Keep pushing. There we go. Little ass elephant taking out a giant dragon. That's why he's the badass. That's why he's got the bandana and the gigantic elephantitis tusks and the fanny pack of justice around his waist. I'm starting to buy it maybe a little bit that he's a badass. Still don't have to include it in the game, Sega. I could have told you that he was a badass. When Peanut lifted out and we firebomb in the Broforce way. But now we're gonna camp outside and relax between missions. And that's it, guys. That's the end of the first little section. We're gonna find out how many people we kill. We killed 500 people. There are 500 people inside that dragon. Anyway, I'm Pros and Cons. Thanks for watching. This is Tembo, the Badass Elephant. We're gonna play a little bit more of this. We've played about 45 minutes. I'm going to give it, like I said, about 5 hours. If I beat it before then, cool. If I don't, we'll decide at that point whether or not we want to keep going with this thing. But I'm going to do my due diligence and give this the proper review that it deserves. Thanks, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. Hit the subscribe button, please, if you enjoy this content. See you guys around.